this is a single and three phase resistive load. Order code is 46610. So this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is the MCB. This is a start delta selector switch to select star connection or delta connection. This is R phase, Y phase and B phase. These are the MCB for the three phase. This is a multifunction function meter to observe the voltage and current. This is the input terminal. From input terminal, the input terminal, and this is the output terminal. The input terminal is connected with the three phase power supply and the output terminal is connected with the load. The star connection. From the meter, select the current. Now turn on the MCB one by one for the three phase and observe the current in the meter for each phase. Now select the switch for power factor and you can see the power factor of the load. Now again turn off the MCB. Now select the switch to delta connection, turn on the MCB and we can see the current for delta connection in the meter. This is the power factor for the load. And this is the current for the delta connection of three phase.